Ramadan Mubarak. I would like to give you, your family, and all Muslim communities my sincerest best wishes for the holy month of Ramadan. Ramadan teaches patience and humility, reminds us of our shared moral universe and our obligations to others. And the message of empathy for the less fortunate is reflected in Ramadan by the daily fast. And Ramadan's message of compassion and social justice spreads beyond Muslim communities. It speaks of shared values that unite us all. The hadith of the Prophet Muhammad emphasizes the duty of care. We owe one another. So during this special month, let us also celebrate the diversity that contributes to Britain's strength. Muslims make a huge contribution to Britain's success, to our prosperity, our society, our culture. And of course, Ramadan is an opportune time to consider the contribution of Islam, not just to Britain, but to the world. Islamic art, science, and philosophy have enriched our lives over many centuries. And finally, Ramadan is also a time to recall the Prophet's message that the best richness is the richness of the soul. This speaks to me as it speaks to so many others. And I look forward to continuing positive engagement with British Muslim communities across the UK.